Autumn 2018, come along and count the hits. 100.
First things first, love the trim.
Cheers, mate. Foils?
Foils. Very smooth.
Highlight of the tour, SFP 100.
My highlight of the tour, being in Bristol, because I love going to my hometown and the vibes there were strong.
Today's a big day, we're in Shrewsbury, it's my hometown. We all got baby smooth haircuts. I'd say this is probably up there with the highlight.
Being in Birmingham, where we had Children in Need come, and that was really fun, and the crowd was great. Yeah, that was really, really good.
But for me, I think the best crowd, this is gonna go against what you think, but I reckon Milton Keynes was the my favorite show. I like that one a lot.
Oh, Palmera's chicken and falafel wrap. That was Edinburgh, that was great.
Highlight of the tour for me, or show-wise, I would say Milton Keynes and Exeter, one of my two top. Really, really good shows. Everything else wise, it's got to be Palmyra's kebab in Edinburgh. Tasty, oh, it's great. If you go to Edinburgh, get a Palmyra's kebab.
Sweet.
It's so right.
Highlight of the tour is definitely getting a chance to do the white flag, but a cappella, I've never had that chance before.
That is a tough question. My highlight, do you know what? This has been my favorite tour, I think. We've been planning this for a really long time and like waiting for it to happen for probably about a year and a half, since the last tour essentially. And it came together and we're just so happy. We think we've just got better and better. We enjoy each other's company.
This is the most immersed in a cappella I've ever been in. I'm a vocal arranger, so that's magic for me.
I've enjoyed the panicky moments during Big Medley where the songs are coming too fast for us to be able to do them. I've really enjoyed that.
What's the highlight? I guess it's this haircut right here, at the end of the day. This haircut that we've all got at the end. So that's the Sons of Pictures highlight.
I've enjoyed our interactions before your solo and did my best not to put off the like meticulous technical things that happened to my right. I've enjoyed that very much.
Highlight of the tour. Probably the baby smooth jokes with the
skin face.
My highlight of this tour has got to be some of these trips to McDonald's and then the trip to Wings in Edinburgh. That was great. And also trying out the Loop Station, that was new, so I really enjoyed that as well.
Making me sound like Michael Caine as an impersonation is also quite cool. Yeah, I think that's it.
Sweet.
Just vibes.
Low light of the tour. Low light.
There's not really been any bad things on this tour.
You have to cut this and then come back to me. Low light of the tour. Must have seen something that went on. Oh, low light of the tour is probably the van.
The van broke, that was bad.
The van in Bury St. Edmunds falling apart, the oil everywhere. The oil was all over the roads. We had to shove some sand down on top of it. It was all a little bit weird. But that was probably the low light. But even that wasn't that bad. It was still pretty... We were still laughing about it, weren't we, at the end of the day, mate?
Doing more work than me, though.
Low light of the tour for me.
Oh, lows of the tour.
Probably this morning, waking up with a cracking headache. You know, final day of the tour, don't want that.
Me and Jamie did all the loading out in Edinburgh because everyone else wanted to use a lift and we just couldn't be bothered to wait because it took forever. So me and him had to lift all the heavy stuff down the stairs. So that's probably the worst thing we've had to do.
Travel's been hard. I live in Kent, so getting around the whole country, it was sometimes nightmarish and tiresome. But the hardest has got to be being away from my family. Yeah, definitely that.
Again, I mean, I said the loop a second ago. The loop was actually quite hard to get going at the start of the tour. So at first I was finding it a bit difficult, but worked my way through it and it's been going really well.
It's a very high tour, as in like it's all really hard to sing. So probably the low light was when I got a cold and then I couldn't sing it.
That sounds pretty low.
That was rubbish.
The hardest thing is probably on this tour was the drive to Glasgow. That was long.
There was the logistics of Scotland and England, Scotland.
From like Kendal to Scotland to Kendal to Scotland, Scotland to Kendal to Liverpool. That was rubbish.
And with nine of us crammed into a Ford Transit, that was the hardest thing.
What else? I mean, it got a bit cold towards the end of tour.
Yeah, we're good, mate.
Just one thing you're going to miss the most about, probably that guy, Jazz Ellington. It's been an absolute honour touring with him.
You guys didn't even hear me say that.
I think the show is probably the best show we've done as well, so I'm going to miss doing this show. I could quite happily tour this show for another... at least three dates.
Three dates.
No, I could definitely do more of this tour because I absolutely love it. It's been a really good tour. I've missed hanging out with all the guys, eating loads of delicious food, like high quality, top food, fresh ingredients, loved it. We've had a good cuisine during the tour. So yeah, we're just going to miss it. It's been a great time.
Massive clock.
Yeah,
obviously. That's always a joy to put in and out of the band.
The thing that I'm going to miss the most about S&P 100 is doing 100 bangers in one set. Like, it was really good fun to do so many songs and do so many things that we like singing and to cram it all into one show. It was really good.
Just the family, you know, that's what it is really. It's just a 9-man family, and I think that's what I'm taking away from it. That's what we're going to miss.
That's cute, man.
What am I going to miss the most? I reckon just seeing all our peeps. Like, we see them, you know. Last year we got to see you guys 3 times on tour. This year it's only been once and it felt like for ages. So it's been lovely to see you all again. And yeah, I'm gonna miss your faces.
S&P 100, as I said, I think it is my favorite tour so far. We've had an absolute blast.
Just the banters, the unnecessary Macca stops in the midnight hour when everybody's trying to go home. The banter in the van. The crazy drinks.
It's the whole team. There's 9 of us in total. So we've got the 6 of us, and then we've got Jazz, and we've got Jack and Mark, and we literally got so close to all of them. Love them to bits.
Jerkfest.
Jazz, you know, he's on just this tour, and we got to know him really well. He's a really, really great guy.
I'm going to miss jamming. I'm going to miss singing White Flag. I'm going to miss listening to Shape of You.
Collaborating with Jazz on his song on Stand By Me and Rihanna Beyonce. I think those are my favourite things, just trying out new things with new people.
My favourite arrangement of the tour has to be Eleanor Rigby, big up. Yeah, that's me, man.
That's a good question.
You boys belching it and having like 55 songs to do right at the end.
I think Big Medley is my favourite thing, just because it took such a long time to do. Maybe it was too fast, but equally like seeing them be like, what's on, whoa. That was highlight.
Just you boys in general, because you're all cool. You're all like my big brothers, so it's funny.
You're a sweet guy, man.
I am a sweet guy. I'm a sweet guy.
I'm going to miss just spending so much time with everybody, so that's the main thing for me.
Cheers. Cheers, man.
No worries.
You're a sweet boy.
Oh, cheers, man.
Cheers,
man. See you later.
It's been good, man.
It's been fun.
Cheers, man.
No worries.
Cheers, mate. Thank you very much, mate. We're the real boys. The real boys.
Cheers, Jamie.
Well, you did all the work.
We have a special thank
literally.
You. We don't do this enough, right? So special thank you, I'm going to say to Mark.
Yeah.
Because he
cheers,
is,
Mark.
We're an cheers, invaluable Mark. Member of us. He's worked with us for years. He's qual. Thank Mark. You so much. Yeah, really appreciate cheers, it.
We love you,
Jack.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
A more recent addition to this more recent edition.
Cheers, Jack.
Cheers, boys.
Fit right in.
No, love cheers, boys.
Oh, boy.
You're a good guy.
Sweet guy. I like Novice's water.
And yeah, Jazz. Okay. Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Bellum says every night that you're one of the most talented singers that we've come across, and he means it. We all mean it.
Oh, man.
Absolutely.
I want to cry.
It's Ashley Bean. It's such a pleasure to work with you because we.
Thank you. Honestly, thank you. I've had so much fun. I've learned so much from you guys.
Stop! Being so hard on yourself. Oh, I'm good for you.
me show ya. Let me show ya. You're all that matters to me.
You're all that matters to me.
Shine, 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 shine
on your face.
Shine, shine, shine.
Give it up for the boys. Take that and shine.